What I wanted to do is make a car stand out in a Japanese sense that will catch the spirit of the European people. People want to be different, expressive. People want to be individual, need more choices. We must design a car that is fun.